I'm addicted to pony play.
To what?
Pony play allows me to indulge in the pretend play that all of us came to know and love as a child, and it's kind of taboo as an adult.
There's a difference between doing it as a child and as a grown adult.
I'm into roleplay. This is basically just the next step in the evolution for me.
That's not roleplay.
Wow. It's like looking at the Joker. Also a trot, which is basically just
cold jogging. I mean, it's cold jogging. Okay, that's just weird. That was epic.